News from Jammu and Kashmir, days after NC leader Nasir Wani's son stirred controversy by posing with a gun in the valley, PDP MLA Javed Mir was spotted brandishing an AK-47. In the photograph, PDP leader Javed Mir is seen posing in an army bulletproof vest holding an AK-47 rifle while standing next to an army personnel. Mustafa is a PDP MLA from Chadura constituency. Earlier, NC leader Nasir Wani's son was shown brandishing an AK-47 rifle outside his residence in Srinagar. Even after strong criticism, the PDP leader refused to express regret. He instead defended himself, saying that every child in Kashmir has grown up seeing guns.
बीपी वेस्ट है ये फोटोग्राफ जो है 2004 की है जिसमें मैं बीपी वेस्ट पहना हुआ हूं जो सिक्योरिटी की तरफ से मुझे इशू हुआ है और उसमें हां पोज किया है मैंने किसी लड़के से गन लेकर के पोज किया है फोटोग्राफ के लिए तो मुझे तो उसमें कोई प्रॉब्लम नजर नहीं आती है पता नहीं लोगों को क्या है आई डोंट